Animals are considered to be our little brothers. Dogs are certainly on the top of this list. Besides, it's often difficult to believe that such a clever and kind type of pet as a dog can bite someone's limbs off. From time to time, there have been reported instances of dogs attacking owners or other people. Although extreme cases are rare, it is still important that we are aware of the dangers and responsibility of having dogs. The following is our list of the top 10 most dangerous dog breeds in the world. Let's get into that. Number 1. Caucasian Shepherd. Meet the topper of our list, also known as the Caucasian Ovcharka. This dog can grow very large, minimum of 50 kgs or 110 pounds. For an adult male, lifespan average of 10 to 12 years. This breed dog originated from Russia and other European countries, originally used as a guard dog for protecting livestock in mountain regions. These dogs are even feared by some popular wild predators such as wolves. Number 2. Pitbull. A very popular breed of strong dogs and many times accountable for cases of attacking humans. This is the resulting breed when you combine the energy and agility of terriers and the body build and the strength of a bulldog. In some countries, pit bulls are even used in dog fights where the dogs are trained to fight each other in a death match. Number 3. Perro Depressa Canario. Often described as strong-willed and a dominant dog, Perro Depressa Canario, which is Spanish for Canarian Catch Dog, also known as the Canary Mastiff, used as working dog for farm animals, but is a combination of several breed of fighting dogs. There are rumors that like the pit bull, this breed is also used in deadly dog fights. Number 4. Rottweiler. A breed of dog that is well known for its fearsome reputation. These dogs are one of the oldest breed herding farm animals. Rottweilers are very intelligent and aggressive by nature and are very effective as guard dogs. Almost half of death caused by dog attacks in the US are reported to be caused by them. Number 5. Fila Brasileiro. Occur the Brazilian Mastiff are one of the largest breeds of herding dogs. This particular breed originated in Brazil makes excellent guard dogs but requires experienced owners. Very aggressive and protective, these dogs are feared due to their uncontrollable behavior and many instances of fatalities caused by their attacks have been reported. Number 6. Alaskan Malamute. Originally used as a sled dogs and carrying heavy loads, these popular Arctic breed is one of the largest domesticated dogs that can grow up to 100 pounds. Capable of surviving extreme climates, Malamutes are a natural hunter and can even kill large predators such as bears. No wonder this dog is fearsome. Number 7. Wolf Dog. This breed is a mixture of domesticated dogs and wild wolves. These breeds have predictive instincts and can be very wild due to their unpredictable behavior that probably resulted from breeding wild animals with common dogs. In some countries, owning and breeding this dog is prohibited. Number 8. Bull Mastiff. Bull Mastiff are powerful, strong and solid built dogs. Very sensitive guarding abilities, these dogs are dependable and efficient when it comes to security. With consistent training, these dogs become very dependable and obedient. But these are many incidents attacks that even resulted to fatality. Number 9. Husky. A popular breed of domesticated dog, Huskies originated as a sled dogs in the northern regions. Extremely agile and good at carrying freight with thick coats and unique color pattern and striking facial mask added with special blue eyes. They are closely related to Malamutes and are noticeably resembling to wild wolves. Some cases reported are Huskies working with their pack attacking humans. Number 10. Doberman Pinschers. Famous for their agility and tracking abilities, this breed of intelligent dogs makes the perfect guard. However, they require a closely monitored training with consistency and patience. Doberman Pinschers are very capable of killing humans. They are very sensitive breed and can be very aggressive in most cases. So these are the top 10 most dangerous dog breeds in the world. Do you know any other dangerous dog breeds that we didn't mention, or maybe you even own some of them? We could like to hear about your pets in the comments. Thanks for watching the video. If you like it, let me know by clicking the like button. Do share, write a comment, and don't forget to subscribe my channel so that you can catch up my next video. Thank you.